It was a little different. I had a whole summer internship, and it came through the school. I learned about it from the school. We had a meeting. They came and was talking to us about it. We had to go to Raleigh, take tests for it, and they took, I guess, the best. But I ended up getting in Leland. It was a 3-month internship, and when I left, I had to do a presentation in front of like 3 sets of managers. So it was kind of nerve-wracking, but 30 minutes after I left, I had a job. So in December when I graduated, I had a job at Duke Energy. So it was a really good learning experience, and the first thing I told Mr. Hester when I got back, it's electrical, but you wouldn't believe how much mechanical I did. So I think that's a really good part about this program, because it's not just one-sided. It teaches you both. It teaches you mechanical and electrical. So